Residents of the national capital New Delhi witnessed a sudden change in weather with light showers of rainfall on Monday. The capital had received light thundershowers on Sunday also. The sudden change in weather after intense heat wave has brought some respite to the people. According to Indian Meteorological Department, occasional wet spells are likely to continue for 3-4 days and may result in maximum temperatures dropping below 40 degrees Celsius over the North India. Correspondent Anurag from New Delhi for ANI.